Hello, my name is Mark Hyder, and this is a new series that I am starting to do. I'm reacting to any short films I have been in, or any films I've been in, as long as it's in a fair use way. This one's called Flogging a Glass Horse, and you got the read up here. Happily warehouse employees and flat earthers, I can't pronounce this, Desmond Bodkins, what name, is pressured in stealing a precious heirloom from his employer in order to regain his membership to the Flat Earth Society, local Flat Earth Society. But with his first child on the way, can Desmond can he afford to lose his job, basically? This is one of my short films I've done. I haven't got any clips from my first one I got because it hasn't been released. There's a lot of things out there I've been in that has not been released, including some feature films. Some are Bollywood, some are some Netflix productions, but this is one of them has been released. This is actually won an award, I think. I'm not sure what award did it win. There you go, screening award. BFI South Bank Showcase Screening Award for MDX and Middlesex University Graduation Screening. Wow. This back in June. One in 20 and one in 25th. We're going to get this reaction started. This is new to me. 3, 2, 1, go. Hello. Hello, cat. Oh. Oh, God. Gosh, it reminds me of those silent movies. Productions Limited. Oh, come on. It's like a... Sweet. Welcome to Dunnington. Dreams of you. That's an old postbox. Wow, that is old. Town Hall. This is quite an old looking setting.
It's hardly a complete set.
Oh, there's Desmond.
And the giraffe hasn't got a head.
Well, it's got a head.
And let's face it.
A horse got
no
a head.
No one is buying glass ornaments these days.
The headless horse! Sorry, I've put that in there, haven't I?
I'm sorry, Des. I can't take these. Now, this is something.
What?! Someone's trading a wooden,
And Des, don't forget tonight, 7 p.m.
Sharp. It's modern day. It looks like a modern day, but it's got old. It's an old town as such. That's a car. Can't get the car started, can you, Desmond? Come on, you can do it. Get that car started. Can you get the car started? Get out your mobile. Have you got one? What's that? Liquid? Oh, what time is it? Is it muffin time? Now it works. Penny's Packing and Co. It's like Mr. Bean's car. Oh, there. Right, I think those are past.
Gentlemen!
Oh! Bob Penny. That is. Oh gosh, it's like his days are numbered. You've been summoned to the boss.
903. It's unforgivable.
What is?
I'm sorry, Mr. Penny, my car's...
1523, the Battle of Carnarvon. After suffering
That's the penny
a
penny.
Devastating defeat at the hands of the French at Dering Hill, King William II retreated.
Is this based on real facts?
Awaiting reinforcements.
I do like those old
30s lights,
though. I like those.
Battle weary troops took shape.
They're very hard to come by. I do like that.
Bore down upon them with unrelenting fury.
Thing is, it's made out of glass. It's made out of real glass, though.
Had come to William's aid. His 80
He's
men
giving them
couldn't hold off
history
the
lesson
much longer, and they were slaughtered.
Were they? How bad?
By the time his soldiers arrived, the battle was already lost.
Oh yeah?
Poor punctuality, weak leadership, cost them their lives, Desmond. William relied on the wrong soldier, and he paid the price.
Death.
I will not do the same.
Oh, he's sweating now. He's gonna get him one, isn't it? Yeah. Without looking.
Strike
two,
Desmond.
Well, how do you get strike one? How do you get strike three? Strike one. How do you get strike one? I wasn't expecting that armor to move, actually. It looks like it's working a packing facility. Those are a lot of boxes. More like empty boxes than anything. Well, yeah. It's illusion. Oh, what are they up to? Are they... I thought they were going to spy on them.
Desmond?
Come here.
Hey. Oh, Desmond, I found the perfect cart. I put it aside. I can't wait for you to see it.
The perfect what?
Mr. Dudley also gave
cart.
Me half off
Is
your
it like baby?
Oh, he's such a lovely man. It's a shame about his wife and those two boys. He wanted me to tell you not to be late.
That's quite an old TV there as well.
How did it go with your month?
It was all right.
Well, come on. How much should we get?
£200. £75.
75? Des, you said the whole set was worth 200.
Did I just say 200 or 100?
All those years of collecting.
Did I just say 200 or 100? I can't remember.
A little bit harder.
That's supposed to be tele shopping, isn't it? But I don't expect that would be free view though.
Did you at least ask Bob for the extra hours?
No.
Mr. Penny's busy with China at the moment. The opportunity's in the pipeline.
You're making me hungry now. Thank you, Desmond. Bang some mash.
I have to drop paperwork off next week anyway.
There's no salt and vinegar though. Or ketchup.
I'll do it.
No, the salt pit. Oh, it's on the table, isn't it? The side, the sort of. Pepper. Oh yeah, they got go to the meeting. Oh, he's doing some digging. Oh, that's his membership badge. Silver membership. The truth. For outstanding. Oh, here comes most of the extras. This is like communist country, like Cold War.
Late again, Des.
Late again? Is that penicillin? Video. The truth.
Welcome. Welcome all.
Welcome.
Good to see so many familiar faces here.
Very familiar faces.
As you all know, I like to conduct a fair practice here.
Yeah, that's true.
To treat all of you as equals. Where
okay, Starlight! Is that not Starlight now?
Both ways. And discipline is a necessity.
Think about the Search Earth. That the is truth. Like before it was formed into the continents. Come here, Desmond. Oh, you're in trouble now, Desmond.
But you have violated Flat Earther code.
Oh, has he? What's he done?
Come to the front.
Come to the front.
For failing to make contracted payments for Flat Earth Silver membership.
How much it cost was a we folk.
Revoke your status.
That's some serious action there.
Take a seat.
Basic members sit at the back, Desmond.
Yeah, you're not paying. You go right at the back of the thing. Oh, that made me laugh, that person. He made me laugh, man. Oh, gosh. Nice caravan there. I would get a new car, you still got Mr. Bean's old car there. Open the door or window.
I have an offer for you, Desmond.
Oh?
You work for my brother in that warehouse, don't you?
Yes.
Can you see it? Hanging there in his office.
The penny, isn't it?
Being 8 seconds older, he rightfully claimed the entire penny inheritance when my father died, but the will promised.
How much is that penny worth, though?
Family heirloom of my choice, and naturally, I chose the penny, my favourite. But Bob got there before me. Now you do this.
Oh, he was in line of inheritance or something?
You get.
Is it like a family heirloom?
Penny. No more monthly payments. Lifetime gold membership. Just for you, Desmond.
You sure he's not bribing him? Mr. Penny.
Oh, but it's not stealing, Desmond.
Not really.
It's my birthright.
Oh, the penny.
You
the penny belongs to him.
Don't show your face round here again.
Ever. You just left it on the floor. I just realised I had to pick glasses as well. So, what are you going to do, Desmond? What are you going to do? Okay, change the scene, and here we go. Oh, it's a bit of out of focus there. That's an old radio. I like that. I like that radio. You're decorating. Oh, this is for the birthday. For the birthday? For the baby?
You can't sleep in this. You'll get a splinter.
Yeah, that. It looks a bit rough around the edges.
Let's buy a car. And don't worry about the money. I can get the money. It's fine.
How?
Come where?
I just said that! Dear, I said that.
Say hello to your daddy, little Bobby.
13:45. Yeah, I will probably buy a better bed for the baby. It looks a bit small as well. So, has he made his mind up? Okay, back in the box factory or the box something box. I don't know what they're transporting. What is that? Is that bullets or something? Doesn't look like a big lunch. Oh, there is the boss. Penny's packaging and coke.
I was sorry to hear that you're struggling. But you know, if you need anything, you just ask me. I'll always look after my Betty.
Thank you, Bob. This really means a lot to me.
And just remember, you get something for yourself as well. You know, Betty, this
is that a pay rise?
Warehouse, it misses you. Be good to see you back at work soon. We've been waiting for months.
We'll have to wait a little longer.
Get your head out there.
Des. Bob and I were just having a little chat, weren't we, Bob?
Is that the door?
Well, I think I better be getting home.
Yeah, you better go back home now.
Why don't you let me drive you home?
Drive you home?
With little Bobby about to make an appearance. Can't be too careful.
Yeah, look after the girl.
Let me go and get my stuff.
Quite the real estate you have there, Desmond.
What?
She deserves more, Desmond.
And you deserve less, correct?
She deserves the kind of man that little Bobby could look up to.
So he's the low caste of the crew then. This is like a very low paid job then, technically. I'm not sure this is all filmed in the same location when I went to. Got sort of a Christmassy feel to it. Or a Mission Impossible. Desmond's going to come out of a box somewhere. Is it to the right? To the left? And surely the cameras can't see this. Surely got some basic security system. Surely. What kind of... bit of comedy there. So... okay. You don't lock the door? Talk about crappy security. The armor seems all. I was betting that armor doesn't move his head. There's the penny. Now he's got security! Okay, it's arrived to the meeting again. I didn't see the caravan when I went there. I didn't see the caravan when I went there.
It's a gold mine, mate. Now I know. Flat earthers, they'll believe anything. Oh, anything. Oh, I know. Okay.
So he's betraying. He now knows the truth that everything about the flat earth is basically bogus.
Yet more information from our NASA insider about the flat earth.
And who is your NASA insider?
We edge closer to tearing down the government's veil of lies.
And despite
this document
that I have with me today is scientific proof that the Earth
is flat.
It's not flat!
Desmond!
It's all a lie. I heard him saying it. The Earth is not flat. It's all...
Nonsense, Des! You're
late again, Desmond. Every week!
Always late. Always late! Hello, Mark! Hello, Mark, kid! It's me! Oh God, here he comes.
I know what you've done, Desmond.
He does?
I know you've stolen from me. I know you have the penny. Turn out your pockets, Desmond.
Yes, turn out your pockets. How many times have I recorded that line? Turn out your pockets. Oh my gosh, he got the penny.
Strike three, Desmond.
So this took a couple of things to do. That's actually an extra back there. That was a good edit. That didn't happen in the actual recording. Threw it to the side.
For heresy in this society. What do we say to those who cannot handle the truth?
Be gone! Throw the papers over his head! Be gone! Be gone to you! Be gone! I didn't do that bit. He can't get his car started! Get a new car! You need a new car! Man, that's not going to help. You're going to hurt yourself even more. Jeez. What's happened now? Oh gosh, some vandals. Don't tell me he's being burgled.
Des. Des, what did you do?
You
destroyed everything.
Basically, you're trying to say it's the truth, but by the end of the day, you're hurting everyone around you. It must be very hard to set up, actually. To make it look like a glass... Oh, there's a glass source. Roll credits. Are you going to run and flog that?
This ultra-rare glass source is estimated to be worth an incredible £25,000.
£25,000!
If reunited, they could be priceless. Are you the lucky one?
Oh, he's made the money at the end of the day. Okay, he's rocking the horse. Basically. That was good. That was alright. Hello, Desmond. Man.
My clothes may still be torn and tattered.
Cast. There's all the cast. Crazy old man. My kind of, that's my name. It's going up the street. That is good for us in the project. That's not bad. Of course, there's a 3D printed those, hey, I've got the black, I've got a shirt somewhere.
Must I forever stay a beggar?
Runners?
Who's gonna drivers? Bring when I come through? Or will I go from rich to riches?
Life is... Well, oh. Who was Oh, Foul Thunder first. Special thanks. Dead Cat Film. Says 151. Yes.
Sorry, I don't know that one.
Oh, hello. Okay, that was the flogging a glass horse. We didn't technically flog the glass horse at the end, technically after the end of the episode. Let's get some backstory. Desmond was part of a society called the Flat Earthers, believing the, basically thinking the Earth is flat. Okay, I don't technically believe that, but some people do believe. Like the Earth is flat. So basically Desmond discovered the truth about the Flat Earth, that it was all a con, and if it's in a sense, once you discover the truth and you try to get it into the press, there's always someone who's trying to put you down. Like, if I got evidence that aliens exist, and I found probably something that can't be explained, someone at NASA, not NASA, or someone from the US government or some government will try to stop people seeing the truth. And sometimes the truth is there, or the truth is a lie, but they want to brainwash people of fake truths. Like, this is not true. I got proof that it's not real. Then you say, we know it's real. It reminds me of it. I had mentioned Harry Potter because of Luna Lovegood. The amount of things that she believed in, she wouldn't accept. Especially when it can get ground something small hack. If it was a rampant horn or something. And some people can't handle the truth. Some people can handle the truth, but no one wants to listen. They choose to believe. You choose believe. And apparently the glass horse he had was actually worth a lot of money. £25,000 seems a bit small in terms of money sense. But if you're desperate need of money, $25,000 can go a long way. That's like a year's wages for some people. And you'll probably get a deposit for the house, because You won't be able to get a house for 25 grand. Maybe probably you can rent for a year or something. You wouldn't want to live there. Desmond wouldn't want to live in the same house because he's known to in the area and most people don't believe him. I will move out. Get away from, put the Flat Earth Society out of his mind. Put it all behind him, because he doesn't want to feel it's like a dark history in his name. He wanted to tell the truth, but no one will want to give a damn what the truth is. Technically, okay. Overall, it was a good video. One of my first films it's actually been released. Others have been like music videos, but this is my first short film. Well, hope you like this reaction and more reaction videos I do, and I will see you next time. Oh yes.